Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed your meal, the end of it. It's time for us to conclude the evening with a set of further discussions. The final panel will be on the reboot of business after COVID. But before then, we're very, very happy to have with us Yana Angelopoulou Daskalaki, the Ambassador at Large and President of the Greece 2021 Committee. I'd like to ask Yana to join me up on the stage. She'll be giving her remarks from the podium. So please, everyone, do join me in welcoming the President.
Because we have a multicultural audience here, I'll try to mix the languages, and of course we have the interpreters that they will help us about that. I'm sure the first question should be, if you have any question, if you had any question, what about the COVID? What about the pandemic? The committee was established not long before the pandemic was part of our life, unfortunately. What have you done? So, my friends, I have to say that we Greeks, we decide when things, they don't seem to be so easy as expected, to become more productive, more bold, even more innovative. So, this is what happened. Βέβαια, αυτή η χρονιά είναι μια συμβολική χρονιά. Αλλά εμείς στην Επιτροπή Ελλάδα 2021, και θα σας πω γιατί, θα σας εξηγήσω γιατί, είχαμε αποφασίσει ότι αυτή η χρονιά, πέραν το ότι συμπληρώνουμε 200 χρόνια μια σύγχρονης χώρας, πρέπει να είναι και η επαρχή του 3ου αιώνα. Μετά τα 200 χρόνια μπαίνουμε στα 100 επόμενα. Άρα πρέπει να είναι μια χρονιά επανεκκίνησης, ανασυγκρότησης, αναθεμελίωσης. So we came up with some innovative decisions. First of all, we decided that we'll celebrate or commemorate 200 years all year round. And not just as a milestone about the 25th of March, that it was the beginning of the Greek Revolution. Number two, we decided that this is something that has to include all Greeks. So, all year round, all over Greece, all over the world, about Greeks around the world. Καινοτομία νούμερο 3. We gave the floor to the society. It was risky, yes. But we decided to ask you, the society, people from all fields of life, how do you want to celebrate? How do you want this year, this symbolic year, to be remembered? And the results, they were surprisingly good. Because Greeks from all around the world, from 46 countries, Greeks all over Greece, from more than 300 cities, small, medium, large, they responded. Local authorities, they responded. Active citizens, they responded. Universities, museums, associations, companies, entrepreneurs, young students, with a series of innovative suggestions. And because we decided to have another Καινοτομία, as we say, not to take state funds, Hello? Because as the manager of the Olympic Games, I had in mind that after 10 years of crisis, and even before the pandemic, what amount should I ask the state to give me? And for what? And if you ask me what it was more difficult, and I'm sure most of you will assume it was the Olympics, yeah, the Olympics, they were a major project. It's a mega project. But this, to touch the soul, the psyche of people, it was much more difficult. At the beginning, it was something that we didn't know if we could face. So we decided not state funds. We'll have sponsorships, donations, we'll put out some coins. Nobody expected that these unique symbolic coins, I hope that some of you they have, these commemorative coins that they picture the whole history of our country, they should have such a success. Having said that, what we asked people when they submitted their proposals all over Greece and all around the world, it was, whatever you suggest, there is only hope to finance that from us, I mean, if it is everlasting, if it leaves an impact, if it's something that it will be 2022, 2025, 2030. Let's open a window into our future. And this is the emblem of our campaign. This symbolic year to be used as a window and opening into the future. So here we are. And now I'm ready for your questions.